It's almost time for kids to go back to school, which means families are doing their back to school shopping.
Now the price can add up pretty quickly. So one organization in Marion is helping to make this year a little less stressful for parents. KDLT's Miranda Page has the story.
At this year's open house in the Marion School District.
Cool.
Got markers. You know how you buy me skinny ones?
Mm-hmm.
These kind I like better because they go a lot faster.
A weight has been lifted for the parents. Parents get to skip the school supply shopping trip because everything has already been purchased.
These are the books I really like.
The Marion Business and Professional Association decided to provide basic school supplies to preschool through high school. That's around 188 kids.
It's just our way of giving back to the community, thanking everybody that supports our businesses in town.
They were thinking when they thought about you guys, huh?
Yeah.
The only supplies parents will need to worry about are backpacks, clothing, and calculators.
Being a single parent, it helps a lot. So, I mean, that was pretty nice of the people of Marion to do that.
The association said they had the finances to do this, so they decided to make back to school a little easier for the parents this year.
You know, my wife and I had five children, and they all went to school here. So we went through school shopping for a long time, many years. And on top of the expense, it's the hassle of finding everything.
And that's been a huge relief. And it's been a ton of fun to be here tonight, see all the kids come running into their classrooms, see all their new school supplies, compare colors, compare what they got. It's just been a really fun night.
I thought it was really cool how they just bought them for us.
Parents like this because it allows no child to feel left out.
We all get the same color so we don't fight over colors.
Yeah. Whoa, you got your own binder?
While parents are grateful, they're not surprised because this is what small towns do.
Neighbors help neighbors. So it just kind of gives us a feeling of unity.
In Marion, Miranda Page, KDLT News.
According to the National Retail Federation, families with children in elementary school through high school will spend an average of $670 on school supplies, clothing, and electronics.